pick on someone your own size, you monster!
Fierce Hydra fell to Phoenix, a triumph on par with the feats of heroes.
Wow! Athena wasn't kidding. That was a snaky-faced jerk.
Thank you.
Ah, the archives. Did you know they have a rigorous process to ensure the authenticity of every document submitted?
If you're trying to wipe out my desire to live, it's working.
Well, it wasn't easy, but that Hydra won't be a problem anymore. What's the next step on the path?
Next... The champion-to-be is supposed to aid the winged outcast.
The winged outcast? Oh, the bird I rescued! I've already done that. This is going great.
Wow, you're really excited about having saved a bird. That's weird. You're weird, but good. A weird champion is still a champion.
I mean, I did more than just save a bird.
You did it! Hydra Gonzo and Wingy Thingy helped. What was the... Oh, yeah! So the next step on the path is to become like the great heroes. And heroes get blessings.
Thank you, Athena.
Uh-huh. Big stuff, right? You'll be a hero just like Atalanta, Achilles, Odysseus, and Heracles. And then, the staff will be yours.
Okay. So what's next?
What was it? Oh, that's right. Study the paths of the heroes and follow in their footsteps.
Nice. Then what?
Then what? A fire without wind burns for no one.
That's so wise. You're saying I need to focus on the now.
Go do a thing! Learn hero lessons!
Phoenix came from the forest of Atalanta, a woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian war.
Look, I've been married a few. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Stubborn Atalanta. First to strike, and first to action.
Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar. Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance after her father abandoned her in the woods and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask Athena.
If I can get a word in edgewise.
Oh! the legendary heroes prove to be no match for your skill, little one. I am proud of you. Together, your blade and my power can remake this world. I am waiting for you.
Things get ugly. No, that will run like the wind.
Hanging in the tree, Phoenix beheld the Golden Fleece. The very fleece Jason was tasked with obtaining for a mortal king. Promised to help Jason in return for his hand in marriage. So when he found the serpent protecting the Golden Fleece, he used one of her potions to put this snake to sleep.
And then he went on to betray her and break her heart.
During the Great War with Troy, the rage of Achilles devastated the Trojan forces before his exposed heel.
proved his downfall.
For a mortal, he got stuff done. What a wrecking ball. But so tender. You felt like you could just open your heart to him.
Zeus?
He was no god, but game recognized game. That's all I'm saying, you know.
Uh-huh.
Confident Achilles, the river Styx protected you from all. But alas, not all of you was born.
Achilles was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that. He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes. The will of mortals should not be underestimated.
Stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus.
But his courage and determination live on. After studying two of the heroes, Phoenix's head was swimming with their histories. He found himself admiring the statue of Achilles.
Oh, who wouldn't? Look at him.
Hey, Achilles. You must have learned a lot on your adventures, huh? Or maybe you didn't need to learn anything. Guys like you and my brother, maybe you just know what to do. Well, so what if it's not easy? You weren't perfect, but look at everything you did. And with Athena guiding me. Thanks, buddy. Good talk. I'll keep trying. And you watch that heel, huh?
I will make you perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Thank you.
After studying two of the heroes, Phoenix's head was swimming with their histories. He found himself admiring the statue.
Hey, Achilles. You might for me. Well, thanks, buddy. Good talk.
I am the never-ending truth! I am your world reborn!
Cunning Odysseus, you outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love.
When the Greeks had given up hope of winning the war with Troy, the sure wisdom of Athena inspired Odysseus.
Huh?
I'll admit, I like that bit when Odysseus told the Cyclops his name was Nobody. Then, when he put his eye out, the big dummy was all, "Oh, nobody has blinded me."
Mortals can be quite clever sometimes, can't they? Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home. Though his path was difficult, he saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. I'm not unreasonable. Ha!
Ugh!
Flat-footed Atalanta couldn't outrun Phoenix's weapon, but now her spirit could run free. Of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
Nah, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Nemean lion, Hyder of Lerna, Carinian hind, Aramanthian boar, Stables of Aegeus, Stymphalian birds, Cretan bull, man-eating horses, Belt of Hippolyta, Cattle of Geryon, Golden apples of the Hesperides. And Cerberus.
Didn't want to fight every monster on the island. He will need to remember how many labors Heracles defeated.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Yeah.
If Phoenix didn't want to fight every monster on the island, he would need to remember how many neighbors Heracles completed.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
Twelfth and final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet of Hades and guardian of the underworld, Cerberus.
Oh, I remember that. That was epic.
And to think he accomplished it while he was mortal.
Yeah!
Heracles had many human flaws. He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair, though. He kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course.
Athena!
Oh! Hi, Phoenix! How's, championing?
The heroes were so stubborn! And they had their flaws, but they were so sure of themselves. In some ways, their flaws were what made them great.
Sure, sure, sounds great. Super wise stuff.
Is there something over by that temple?
No, you stay away from that temple! Staying away is a lesson, too. And wisdom, and fate, all the things. You leave the wisdom stuff to me. Meet me at the Moria Tree Sanctuary when you're ready. The Staff of Time is nearly yours.
That was weird, right? You guys thought that was weird. No? Temple key. And it's Athena's symbol. This must be what she was looking for. Oh, I get it. This is my own hero puzzle. She gave me the clue and put this here for me to find. So I figure out my own path, just like the heroes. Good boys, stay.
When Phoenix entered the courthouse, he found 12 chairs, one for each of the 12 Athenians who would decide the fate of the vengeful Orestes.
Ah, yes. 6 wanted him surrendered to the Furies, and 6 felt he should go free. Athena was the one who decided his fate.
The priest of Apollo? Oh, hey! You! What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, prophecies, prophesies.
Yeah, I've learned so much since I heard your prophecy. I have so many questions.
Oh, man, everyone has a question. I had to give that tiny god lady a whole big thing before she'd leave me alone. Champion this, champion that.
Athena? You mean the Path of the Heroes? It was a prophecy?
Well, not a real one. Not like that freaky thing that happened with you before. But she demanded a plan, you know? So I made one up.
You made one up? If the Path of the Heroes is made up, then how am I supposed to summon the Staff of Time?
Oh. Is that what you're trying to do?
There is no Staff of Time, is there? I was the champion. This was supposed to be my fate.
Maybe. But, like, sometimes there's a reason for the things that happen, and we don't even know, you know? Maybe it's a fake prophecy, but your actual destiny. Who can say?
An oracle?
Yeah, good luck finding one of those.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go.
See you again, buddy.
Will you?
I never know, honestly.
You thought I thought the Staff of Time was real. Got you, Prometheus.
Uh-huh.
In fact, you were the one deceived.
How can that be if I am the one telling the story in which the reveal occurred?
I used the Staff of Time to change the story so that it doesn't exist. What's Phoenix up to?
Huh? I invented a way for man to fly, and in my pride, I let my son, the joy of my heart, use the wings that killed him. For how could any creation of the great Daedalus fail? But oh, my kin, I failed.
Oh, my God.
Athena blessed mortals with many gifts. The Temple of Athena is where mortals came to return the favor.
Finally, you say something that makes sense. Mortals aren't good for much, but I too like the presents.
Sacrifices?
Athena, you're okay!
Why do you have a knife?
To make you the champion! Didn't you learn anything in the hero puzzles? All the heroes failed. But then they became better and stronger. We're going to go straight to that part.
Ha! You mean the part where they became race?
The prophecy says that my champion must become like the heroes of old and new to summon the Staff of Time. And the heroes of old are all wraiths!
Athena, wait! That oracle is a fraud! You've been duped with a false prophecy!
It's a real prophecy! She said with the staff we can... We'll be big and strong! And use the staff to beat Typhon and reverse time!
How, Athena? After we're corrupted, then what? We'll be slaves to Typhon. There is no staff.
Trust in you. You're the goddess of wisdom. Everyone looks to you for judgment and strategy. Is this your path? What someone else told you?
I don't know. Zeus used to tell me what to do.
That's right. We're the perfect team. That's why she loves me.
But you didn't always take his advice. You knew better.
The nerve of this mortal!
Athena, We need real judgment to beat Typhon. Not a flimsy magic staff. Something solid, like that temple.
My temple? Oh! I could use the power of my temple to open where my essence is. But it would have to be cleansed. I don't know if it's worth it.
That temple is just like you. It's glorious, but it's lessened.
Don't make fun of me!
I'm not. I'm going to show you what I mean. First, we need to restore your temple.
But why?
Because I'm stubborn. Like you used to be.
Wait! Take my blessing. I was going to give it to you anyway. To make you a better, you know, wraith. Good luck, Phoenix.
Who needs luck? We've got wisdom on our side.
Mortals store food called grain in granaries, overseen by Demeter, who is also in charge of the mysteries of the afterlife.
Hades alive! We gave her all the pointless jobs.
Maybe we could just combine them. The mysteries of the afterlife are basically cereal.
Thank you.
clean it up.
Athena judged him for his transgressions, and the Erinyes themselves had to accept her word.
Look, Athena was born straight from my forehead, okay? People listen when she speaks.
The shield is a reminder that Athena is more strategic and steadfast in her tactics than Ares.
And they work! She stomped him in the Trojan War! You know she had her own flautist following her around playing battle songs? She stomped him with her own soundtrack!
Owl key, symbol of Athena's wise judgment. Seems appropriate. Look, Athena. This is who you are. Who you need to be again.
But I wasn't even right all the time. And Zeus always tried to butt in with his judgments.
You were sure of yourself. You chose your own path. Being open to every plan means that you're going to end up following a patchwork mess.
You're right! I hated it when Zeus told me what to do, because I knew better! He drove me up the wall!
No! What are you saying, Athena? This can't be! I was only trying to help!
Old favorites die hard.
But it was so tough! I had to know and decide so much! I don't know if I'm ready to take on that weight again!
We'll face Typhon together this time. But we need you to be the whole you.
You're right. I need to be big again. I need all of me. Final blessing. You've earned it. Come. There. I've opened the way to my essence. But it's scary down there.
Leave this part to your champion. Can you wait for me in the Hall of the Gods?
I guess. Hermes better not make fun of me for being little.
You're not little, Athena. You are wise and powerful. And soon, we'll make Typhon regret he ever messed with you.
Okay, yeah! We'll team up and we'll, punch his stupid face. Is that a good judgment?
Works for me. And if Hermes is annoying while I'm gone, just kick him in the knees. You're the right height.
they were always just suggestions.
Is that what Athena said?
She's not herself right now. She's just being emotional.
Maybe for once, instead of talking, you should listen to your daughter.
Please, Prometheus. Tell me you made it up.
It is the truth, Zeus.
I'm her dad.
That may be, but it doesn't give you the right to tell her how to do her job. And especially not when she's more qualified than you.
Huh? Father, the heroes are not enough. Listen to me. Trust me. Let me guide you. Listen to me instead of talking over me, Zeus. Trust my judgment.
Athena's statue stands alone.
She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
Phoenix realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typho. The snake-haired figure on Courageous had come to life.
to bask in my radiance, let alone touch me. Ares thinking. The fool.